The first plants were grown on the moon. This was a real coup for the Chinese. Nobody tried anything like this before, and the Chinese succeeded. The first plants planted on the moon? What? How? Where? Why? Now on Clixoom Science and Fiction. Here you will find fascinating science videos. Subscribe to the channel. Only then you won't miss a thing. Let's go.
1, 2.
A warm welcome. It's a bit tragic. On the 15th January, the first cotton seeds rose on the moon and they died shortly after. It got quite cold and a long moon night break over the Chinese moon probe Chang'e 4. The plants froze to death at minus 170 degrees Celsius. But nevertheless, with the moon probe Chang'e 4, something groundbreaking succeeded. A cotton seed had risen. For this, the air in the greenhouse of the moon probe was enriched with CO2 so that the plants could grow better. Filters cleaned the air and UV lamps sterilized the air. The rising of the seeds was a huge success because it is very difficult to create the conditions for growth of plants on the moon. The German Research Center for Aeronautics and Astronautics is therefore starting a completely autonomous greenhouse in Antarctica for the first time. It is also extremely cold there, and its greenhouse is constructed in such a way that only water needs to be supplied. And this is not only the case in Antarctica, but also on the moon. There's water at the moon's south pole. There is also enough sunlight on the back of the moon. In addition, on the Chang'e mission, the whole thing also took place on the back of the moon. So the plant cultivation is controllable there. All this is good news for a permanent moon station. The supply with self-produced food becomes a realistic possibility. And the Martian Mark Watney is no longer a utopia who cultivated plants on Mars to survive. Under optimized conditions, this can also be possible on the moon. However, there is a drop of bitterness. Only the cotton seeds rose. Potatoes and the seeds of the Thale crest didn't make it. But nevertheless, this is a first step, and the evaluation will show what has worked or didn't work and the why and what must be improved in the future. A small step for human and a large step for mankind. Who said that again? Yeah, of course, I'm hinting at Apollo 11 and the moon landing exactly 50 years ago this year. How astronauts grow plants in space? Click here and don't forget to subscribe to us to never miss a video again. See you soon. Stay tuned.